Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for joining us for this evening's performance at the Millennium Stage. Here from Cuba via Toronto, please welcome to the stage the Battle of Santiago.
Mangueñira bohegue, o bara suayo, ege, echo dara, o moniara wana mangueñira bohegue. Bara suayo, Barasuayo, o monia la wana mama Kenya irawo. O barasuayo. Para su guayo.
Thank you, Washington.
D.C.
We are the Battle of Santiago. Thank you so much for coming tonight. Music to make it better. Woo! This is how we roll. This is the song. Así vengo yo. We'll be right back. vengo. Yo, 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 yo.
Washington, D.C., how you doing? I can't hear that. Washington, D.C., how you doing? That's a little better, y'all. We the Battle of Santiago out of Toronto, Canada. It's nice to be in D.C. once again. We're going to have some fun tonight, right?
So first time here.
We're going to have some fun tonight, right? All right.
Cuban religion to the god of iron and war and peace. Ogun.
Maribo, okunde, mama.
Te lo digo en inglés para que lo entiendas. Vamos a salir de ese inglés.
eso es lo que da para bailar, para gozar. Siente tu la clave, no mires al padre, suelta tu pedales, quiero que te salgas a bailar. We'll be right back. going back in time. We can't help to respect our roots from Cuba, despite we live in Toronto. But it's something that you can't get rid of. It comes with us wherever we go and wherever we live. So basically, Cuba, it's with us. It's yours too, because now you're receiving this energy, this music. Thank you. Thank you so much for coming, guys. Gonna give you Mozambique from the 30s, but modern.
Oh,
Facundo Sosa, Elijah, Andrew, Style,
Maggie.
Congo. Yeah. Thank you. Now, let's come back to America with Cuban flavor. Have you heard of Mambo? Yes. Starts with a conga in the bass. We'll be right back. Cuba, we say que volá. This last song, well, it's a lot of energy here. I don't know if you feel the heat the same way as we were feeling it here. Yeah, I'm sure you do. Thank you to our favorite dancer in the hall. Yeah. Thank you so much, Kennedy Sanders. Thank you so much for inviting us here. Sound. Thank you so much. Wonderful. We're really pleased to be here in the capital. This song is about slavery. Cimarrón means runaway slave. Because we all need to run away from our really bad realities. So, this is for all of us and for all of you. You have to change your home. Cimarrón. Thank you so much. It's been a pleasure. Again, I can't stop saying it because it's true. Like, we just arrived today after 5 wonderful days, intense but wonderful days in New York. But here we are with the same energy to play for you guys. Thank you so much for coming to this concert. Thank you for staying and for dancing, because I saw you. Even you didn't stand here where I saw you dancing in your seats. Thank you so much. So I wanna have this opportunity to present the band who played for you tonight. And the bass, a wonderful director, Michael Owen. And the drums, the wonderful, from Dominica, Stud. The wonderful Andrew, on effects and guitar. Thank you so much to this wonderful horn player who really assisted us in this tonight. Because, well, our horn player couldn't make it, but he was amazing. He's a local here. Elijah, in horn, and flute. In congas, from Cuba, the wonderful Raimundo Sosa.
Ladies and gentlemen, on timbales, in Cuba also, Megan.
Thank you.
Give it up for her, y'all.
Thank you so much. You can meet us after if you want to talk to us, or if you're interested in how to find our work, you can come like after the lights comes off, after we get off the stage, you can come meet us. We're really friendly. We don't bite, we promise. And we speak English too. So yeah, feel free to come by and say hi at least. That would be wonderful for us. Thank you so much for coming. Thank you,
thank you. Kennedy Center.